I met this one bitch. Cause you know me, I'm the nasty motherfucker. I thought I done did anything in the world.
Yeah.
I meet this one bitch, I comes up in the spot, or whatever, the bitch got the candles lit or whatever, so. She telling me whatever, she wanna get a freak on or whatever, so I'm like, what's up, what you want, I'm saying, I'm gonna wear it out or whatever. The bitch told me she wanted me to shit on her. Straight shot, like, what you mean, I might shit on you after I hit it, I won't call you no more, shit on you like that. Talk about no, she want me to cock over her and shit on her stomach. I said, bitch, what the fuck? What the fuck I'm supposed to do after I shit on her? I'm supposed to hit that after that? This is wilding out. So, boy, after I shit on the bitch, right? You know I shit. After I shit on the bitch, you know, washed the shit off or whatever.
Oh, shit.
Come on, yeah. Uh-huh. Come on, yeah. Uh-huh. Come on, yeah. 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 Come on, come on, come on, yeah. Come on, yeah.
I go on and on and on and don't take them to the crib unless they boning. Easy, call them on the phone and platinum Chanel cologne and I stay dressed to impress, spark these bitches' interest. Sex is all I expect as they watch TV in the Lex. They know, 4:15, left the club tipsy, say no more, except how I'm getting home tomorrow. Caesar drop you off when he see his P.O. Back of my mind, I hope she swallowed. Uh-huh. Man, she spilled the drink on my cream wallows. Reach the gate, hungry, just ate. Griffin, she got to be to work by 8.
Come on.
This must mean she ain't trying to wait. Conversate, sex on the first date. I state, you know what you do to me. She starts off, well, I don't usually. Then I whipped it out, rubber no doubt. Step out, show me what you all about. Fingers in your mouth, open up your blouse. Pull your G-string down south.
Ow.
Do that back out, in the parking lot. Buy a Cherokee and a green drop top. And I don't stop until I squirt. Jeans, skirt, butt naked, it all works.
You nasty boy, you nasty. Come on, nasty boy, come on, nasty. You nasty boy, you nasty. Come on, 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 nasty boy, you nasty.
Come on. I remember we went to Tennessee.
Uh-huh.
Then we came home. Mad messages was on my phone. Bitch named Simone, screaming, she fiending for the semen. Me being the man that I am, took her to her condo. Pronto, half Indian, I called the Tonto. Roll a cron-cron in the dark Pronto. Few puffs, eyes got low, and off to the bedroom we go. Sex is drama, head is trauma, ripped pajamas, I'ma stay till tomorrow. Satisfying all my needs twice, with some whipped cream, handcuffs, and ice. The bitch is nice, word is born, can't wait to put my niggas on. What? What?
You nasty boy, you nasty. You nasty boy, you nasty. You nasty boy, you nasty. Come on, 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 nasty boy, you nasty. Come on,
ladies, my Mercedes, whole four in the back, two of the fat. Keep a gap for cats to try to test me. They just fans like De Niro, Wesley. Let's see the bitch I'm waiting on. Gaudier jeans look like they painted on. Ask P, leave it up to me. Lay her on her back ever so gently. She like the way the dough fold up. Rolls roll up, Chris down to throw up. Bitch grow up, hold up. There's De Janeiro, drip to death, iceberg to Perro. Intro goes without speaking. Call me C's cause I keep on. We could go freaking all weekend. So rolling, ain't it good that my neck seat's folding?
You nasty boy, you nasty.